In this video, I will demonstrate how to do cogs in Ironworks and Division 2. So when you get to the cogs, you're going to hold down square until you get 5 clicks. Let go. Now, if you don't hear the bang, you're going to do quarter clicks now. The cogs are between 5 and 9 clicks. When you hear that bang, it is locked in place. You go to the next one. When you hear that bang, you're done, and you go to the next. This one was overshot, so you can see I'm going to do four quarters, I'm going to do four quarters the whole time. Which can be done instead of the long press for 5 clicks. This will help you not have a tank downstairs to read how many clicks are needed. And they're all set in place. Now it's time to break lava.